underwear on his head.
And now, I will never play that song ever again.
Please kill, please.